Always do it on my own, so I gotta get through it. And the only thing I know is to love what I'm doing. Never give up, never slow, till I finally prove it. Never listen to the no's, I just wanna keep moving.
Welcome to the Romanian Reaver channel and my playthrough. Okay, let's see how badly I'll get blown up. Also known as Warhammer 40k Rogue Trader. Let's see, so that's where we are currently. Pandemonium. Lovely. Who do I shoot? Was it just Dawn talking? Yep. We go up to 6. Ooh, baby. Let's see who we get to clap. Okay, but first, let's make sure everybody is up to spec. Let's make sure he's actually able to take a punch. I feel Cassie is going to be a bit of a work. You know what I mean? So she's already leveled. Okay. So let's hope I don't have to shoot anybody.
I will lead us to fortune. Rise to the top or get left in the dust. Miscalculations are for commoners. I don't make mistakes. I make profitable learning experiences. I always have a backup plan.
Well, one's missing. I hope this doesn't fuck me later.
Always keep your eye on the prize.
I'm gonna smack him because he fucking deserves it a wee bit.
That's GTFO.
My throat's beginning to seize, to be honest.
I'm gonna go have some pizza later.
We'll visit the Prayers of Planet last. Ooh. Okay, like usual, I get fucked in the worst possible ways. So, the spy master missed the spy. I'm getting an idea of what will happen in here. But that'll be for next time. Or one next time. Probably in the far future. 40, 50 episodes maybe, possibly 60. Depending how quickly I work. Well, they're always skittish. They're not... If they are actual spirits, they're fucking AIs. With that said, though, it's 30 minutes. I'm going to have to leave it off here now, ladies and gentlemen. Catch you guys and gals next time.
Thank you for watching, or more precisely surviving up until this point, because guys know the editing's kind of interesting and my voice has a melodic tone to it. If you like what you saw, feel free to hit the subscribe button, like button. It does help out the statistics of the channel, gets more visible, you know, stuff like that. And to be honest, at one point I would like to actually make this a job so I can do better content with better quality, more games, more coverage, you know, stuff like that. Take care.